Do you know what it means to be alive to you? This community is full of imperfect people loved by perfect God. That's what this community is.
So, as YFCs, we are called to evangelize to our family. We are called there to pray together as a family. A family that prays together, stays together. We're called to be a source of unity in our family, to bring God to the family, to bring our family to God.
I have no idea what's going to happen this weekend, and I don't know what to expect, but one thing I do know is that God will be here, amen?
But at the same time, it's also difficult, you know, to really attain perfect love, because all in all, it cannot be perfect. But the perfection, the imperfections of love makes it perfect.
Means three things, because the faith is true, good and beautiful, and that's why we're Catholic.
Love is such a wonderful gift from God. How love is something worth waiting for. It's something worth fighting for. You know, all those cheesy songs that you hear on radio. But we want it to be in the context as to how the Lord also never gave up on us, you know, in that love that He gave us.
Well, the community is structured in a way which allows you to have the best environment for a good friendship.